Antron Brown, your winner. Too fast, too tasty, too quick. 384-0, 292 miles an hour. An 86 reaction time for Brittany. Spotted Antron 300s, and then she smoked the tires.
Antron Brown just asked Angelsa Pay, the brand ambassador for Mission Foods, if he just won her race. And yes, you did, bud.
Bruno, what a day. What a day. My hat goes off. Glory, God gets all the glory, but it was a tough day, man. And everybody's running me. Brian Karate, Mark Oswald, this Matco Tools, Lucas Oil. This is their hometown race. Brainerd and FVP, all the folks here from Minneapolis, we love you. All of our partners, man, they play a big part, but I'm so proud of my guys, man. They've been working hard. And that last run there, man, we dropped the hole out of half track, so Karate had it wheeled in there. We went 214 to the 330, so that was going to be a mid-70 right there. So we're going to save that for tomorrow. But, hey, we got some Mission tortillas. I'm telling you what, we're going to make some fried chicken tortillas with a little watermelon aside. If you want some, come get some, baby!